I did change the picture. Rink. I dropped my rink. I have it back now. Whee. Wah. Camera, focus. Hi, Poke. How are you doing today? You are awake? That's something, I guess. By the window. Ava! Ah! Hello, everybody. How you doing? How you doing? How's everybody doing today? What's you up to, Ava? I'm fantastic. I'm doing amazing. Nice. Is it just me or is the camera not focusing? I think we're good. Why are you crying? Why are you crying, Ava? No crying. I'm doing great. I'm vibing. Been doing a lot of schoolwork because school. Ah. Different types of buns. You gotta explain more than that, Ava. Okay, bread. We're talking about bread. Gotcha. Crusher, improve ad tools, ad tool fried chicken, Amberton Town Park, Oxbury, Smithy. Okay, we need to build crusher. Crusher, ash planks. We need to find trees. How you doing? doing amazing.
Do your best today. Also, package has arrived like 2 days ago, apparently.
I got that email, but I forgot about that email. I got the email that I had something in my P.O. box, but I completely forgot about it. So, we're writing P.O. box on the back of my hand. I'll get it tomorrow. There we go. Oh no, not the being sick.
Okay. Just had to let you know, but good luck in your games.
Thanks, Castle. Rocks! Pop rocks! I had a baby orange, I had some fruit snacks, and a cherry flavored like turnover. It was good. Yes, Giovanni. Hey, Zeno, what's up? How you doing, Zeno? Oh, no. Not the bones. Oxbury. Let's go. The bones hurting is never good. And I need to buy seeds. Nobody likes hearing that the bones hurt. Oof. Yeah, that'll do it. That could make the bones hurt.
Hmm.
gets all the chores done. Well, for now. Now let's go explore! You gotta love when the NPCs that you just talked to are just completely out there. Thanks for the lurk, Zeno. Town Park, Oxbury, build a smithy. Right, I don't have that power yet. Dang it. In Oxbury? I don't know. Hello? Fun. And there's Beverly! I want to get up to Beverly. Ooh, hold on. Bev! Hey. Okay. Bum, bum, bum. Okay, I've got the ash. Then I can make that into the logs I need. Build the crusher. There we go. Bum 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 bum. Gustav needs food. Hey Gustav! You need to ask when you want food! God dang it. Okay, kitchen. Chicken for Uncle Frog. Smash. Improve. Fried chicken. Amberton Town Park. Amberton Town. Build a smithy. Head to Hummingbird. Okay, and also I can improve the crusher, but I don't have the stuff. Pulsar ingots, comet powder, carbon powder, and silica powder. Okay. Comet, carbon, silica. Build a smithy. I need to upgrade, so... Carbon, comet, silica. Carbon, comet, silica. Carbon, comet, silica. Carbon, comet, silica. Spot ever. Okay. Bum ba dum bum 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 bum. Okay. What are the exact amounts I need? I need to improve. Okay, 6, 6, and 6 and 5 ingots. Okay. Okay, so I need to make more pulsar ingots. Bum bum ba dum bum ba dum bum. Bum bum ba dum bum ba dum dum. Point in wasting resources when as soon as I upgrade this, I'll get double the amount out. The thing is that Uncle Atul's dad is Stella's grandpa. If you think about the logic of the family tree, Uncle Atul's dad is Stella's grandpa. Plain logic. mahi mahi. I don't know why, but I suddenly feel like I have a bunch of grit in my eyes. Ah. Also, my glasses are dirty as fuck! There we go. Okay, we got places to be. The bird. Thanks, Uncle Frog. Giovanni. Mm-hmm. in town, park discovered. Nice. Okay. Okie dokie doke. Let's... Oh, beat Astrid. Astrid, I know, I'm sorry. Talk to Giovanni. Let's go. The annoyance of Giovanni. I clicked the wrong person. How is Bagel stealing your calcium? Oh, wait, hold on. The server's called Milkmen. Talk to Giovanni on the boat, bring surf and turf to the woodworker, build a smithy. Okay. Actually, hold on. Shiny! This is so sad. I can't get back up. That looks adorable. Yes! Shiny bit. I need another one though. Okay. Okay, build Bruce and Mickey's, improve surf and turf to the worker. Hold on. Okay, that's cooking. Two kitchens. That's the only way I can keep up with all the stuff I need to cook. Okay, recipes, surf and turf. That would be the beef and... surf and turf, beef and a crustacean. Yes. I know you want your freaking house. I'm working on it. Thank you. need to build Bruce and Mickey's house again. Okay, aluminum ingots and ash planks. Okay, that's not hard. And then I need aluminum ingots. Sweet tea, let's go. Cook, sugar and coffee, go. Coffee. Okay, so we need to go give the surf and turf. Actually, hold on, we can build Bruce and Mickey's house. Why do these things get so messy? Why does the boat get so messy? So that's those fit together there. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's where I'll put Bruce and Mickey's house for now. Organizing the boat is difficult. Yay, spirit time. Hi, Diggs. Wee! Let's go. Today, Bagel. Tell you that I did a big old slew of homework last night. Oh, Bagel! Ridiculous, but I love you guys. Oh, really? Gossip? Poke, how could you? Poke knows all secrets. Okay, quest. Improve Uncle Atul's place. Okay, comet powder. I can do that. I can make more comet powder. Kindest way possible. In our friend group, there is too much ADHD, autism, and queer to ever be able to joke with each other and have everybody get the joke. All of us have too many different levels of one of those three that we are all terrible at joking with each other. They just want a corn dog, are you serious? Okay, tuna tikkati, corn dog, and noodle soup. I've got a corn dog in here already. Mm-hmm. go. Okay. Okay, tuna tikkati and noodle soup for Astrid. Shit. The tuna tikkati is the tuna and just a regular vegetable. Yeah, savory vegetable. So I need one of the frickin' tuna. And... shit, I don't have a savory vegetable yet. Do I? No, I don't. Dang it. Okay, recipe... noodle soup is just rice flour. Okay. Okay, I need to go buy more seeds. Okay, so I need to buy more seeds. I need to do that stuff. Follow Giovanni. Glimpse. Go to Oxbury. Smithy. Hummingbird. Okay, so we're going back to Oxbury. Bum, bum, ba-dum, bum. Uncle Frog. Okay, hold on, recipes. Okay, there we go. Blanks, I like blanks. Thank you, Uncle Frog. Gotta do the whole follow Giovanni bit. Giovanni, are you being a scumbag? Yes, yes, you are. You are being a fucking scumbag. Lion man, being a scumbag. Lion man, being a scumbag. That's how I make the schnitzel. Okay. Okay, Talk to Astrid, Glims, Oxbury, Hummingbird, Smithy. What do I need to build a smithy? I need to upgrade my boat, that's what. Okay, ash planks to make a coop. I need a coop for more eggs. Chicken coop, chicken coop. I need a bigger boat! Okay, what do I need to upgrade? Okay. Ash planks, zinc ingots, comet rock. Mighty sized boat is 30,000 glims. I have nowhere near that much. Silica powder, zinc ingots. Okay, I need to get a lot of stuff for upgrades. And eggs. Okay, okay, so we need to go to Oxbury. So we can take the bus. That's not what I meant to plant, dang it. Thank you. coming, Astrid. I just gotta get this boat on the road. Giovanni, if I haven't made that clear already. Happy before I yeet him to get that achievement. He's a lying, cheating scumbag. I don't have money. This is a problem. Freak. I really don't need coffee bean seeds. I really don't.
Thank you.
No, hold on, that just makes cornbread. That makes the few whatever. Sleeping! Sleepy time. Nope, I don't have a night boat yet. Okay, Tentacati, Vintage, Woodworker. So that means I need to go back to the other place. And I need some of the rocks. So we're gonna hit both. Good morning, Ghost Dab. Should have kicked him out a long time ago. Rock. Hugs. So much chores. I need money, I need seeds. I need to stop by Grandpa Onion. I need to sell him a bunch of stuff. Fish sticks! Let's go. Improve Ducati, Tuck Giovanni, improve Vanderbilt Smithy, Head Hummingbird. Let's why? Okay, I need a hummingbird. Okay, see when you get back up. Giovanni, what are you doing in here? Hello? Yes, I know you're sad. Likes fine dining food. Fuck you. I don't have much for fine dining. Mm-hmm. At least he's not eating the birds. You're standing still. This is the asshole that's gonna give me a cuckoo clock instead of Beverly's house. Sheep. I should bring the sheep with me. I'll bring the sheep with me. Let's go. Build another sheep pen. Sheep krell, oak planks, and copper. There's more fish sticks. Thank you. guys. Wait, hold on. I can just cook oil by itself. That's gonna make a mess. That's gonna do something. Okay, so I need more copper ingots and more planks. Dang it. Sheep are expensive. Castle already on there? Because that one's good. I want to watch that one again. I've watched part of Howl's Moving Castle, is what I should say. I haven't watched the full Howl's Moving Castle. I watched, like, the last bit of it. Away was good. What do we get? Cat! Questionable meal. About expected that. Thought it would be burnt though. Okay, so we did that root veggie. Did the lettuce. Leafy. Potatoes. Rice. Yarn! Okay, need to put the sheep in a house. sheep so expensive? Their houses cost so much. Okay, okay. Wrap an onion. Soup, wool thread, linen thread. Money. I need money. Hold on, and then wool thread and linen thread. Yes, Gustav. Uh-huh. Gustav, you need to come ask for food, for frick's sake! Gustav. An apple pie, corn dogs, and noodle soup. But I just fed my apple pie to... Ah! Egg sunny side up, pancakes, and an egg salad. For 10,000. That's a lot. And I need to build another orchard. know, Uncle Froggo. Oh, come on, so I can't get a baked potato. Recipes. Okay, apple pie is just apple and flour. Some days, I do believe I need two kitchens. Grandpa Onion, also, I love you, but your music is so annoying. Apple pie, corn dog, noodle soup, egg sunny side up, pancakes, egg salad. Corn dogs are just corn flour and pork. Yes. Giovanni. Let me into my garden, Giovanni. Also, I should probably hug you. You're cranky! Okay, now let me into my garden. Thank you. right next to your freaking door. It's annoying. Cattlefish! Okay, what else do I need for... noodle soup? Is that good old fish? Okay, improve, tune to Cotty, talk to Astrid, improve, build a smithy, head to Oxbury. Okay, I need to move away from Grandpa Onion. His music is driving me nuts. Cotty, improve, build a smithy. Okay, upgrades for the boat. Okay, size-wise, we got enough money. Silica powder, that's what... Ah! Emily, thank you so much for the raid!
Emily Smacks raided the stream with 2 viewers.
How was Minecraft, Emily? And run. Okay. Okay, next up. Okay, we've got the stuff for upgrades. We need to upgrade the boat. Poke and I are actually watching that now. We watched episode 3 last night. Yeah. Mm-hmm. I'm being bullied. I'm being bullied. I'm being bullied. What? Okay, zinc ingots. Okay, zinc ingots and ash planks to make the boat faster. But I also need to upgrade the shit. It's bully because I'm self-conscious about the fact that I cringe so much. Like, the fact that a type of comedy is just, haha, look at these people do something stupid, I don't like that. So, like, I enjoy the show. It's funny, it's hilarious, but at the same time, I just going, oh god. Oh god, why? Steed, please, Steed, please, please, Steed, stop! The worst part is that the guy who voices Karan and Voltron is the main character, and I can't get over it. I can't get over the fact that the main character is just Karan. I'm being bullied. You're lucky, because that's all I can think about when watching the show is just, it's Karan. It's the exact same fucking character, except instead of space, they're on the ocean. That's the only fucking difference. Oh god. Ugh. I don't want to think about either. What's up? It is better to watch Our Flag Means Death first, and then in my opinion, it would be better to watch Our Flag first. Because then it's just an, oh! It's just an, okay, cool, this is the same voice actor. With Voltron, Karan is such a distinct presence in my mind from all those years ago that it's just, ah! If I could have done Our Flag Means Death and then Voltron, that would have been so much better. It's just the impact that Karan had on me all those years ago. I can't get over it. It's just too much. Have enough pears. Okay, let's go to the turtle. Okay, so ash planks. Terrible at this. Some of the log patterns are so simple, yet some of them are just not great. Itchy armpits. Hi, Olga. Junk. They give a little bit of an introduction to them when you first meet them, but no, you never get a reason why the turtles work the way they do. Thank you. get told that, like, the Turtle Sisters run some sort of in company or something and do it, but it never makes any, they never explain how or why. I guess. Did Takati improve? Build the lounge, improve. Build the smithy, head to Oxbury. I gotta upgrade shit. Silver ingot and silk dead. Oh, that's right. I have the silk now. Frog! Oh. I know! I don't have the stuff! Forgot about the fact that Gustav's meal is so picky. Bigger boat. Or I guess I already did the bigger boat. Now I gotta upgrade the rest of the bits. I hate him. Okay, so that's as far as that goes. Okay. Bigger butt and upgraded thingamabobber. Yeah. Cause now I got all the bits and bobbles that I need. Smithy, silica powder, comet powder. Okay. Okay, silica powder and comet powder. Okay. Editing. Shut that shit up there. Chicken coop. Okay, I need another orchard. I'm actually going up here. I need a... Hey, Electra, what's up? How have you been, Electra? Okay, so I don't have the blue orchard blueprint yet. Bum bum ba dum bum ba down it down. That's an expensive keyboard! What the frick? Oops. Okay. Organized. That's very nice, and I got room to put more sheeps. And those sheep pens are getting incredibly expensive. Okay, crystal sheet, bronze sheet, so I need the smithy. Silver ingots, I know where to get those. Oak planks. Oak planks to upgrade Astrid's place. Solar-powered keyboard. That's an interesting concept. Okay, ash length and silver ingots. That's great, Bagel. Bagel, sweetie. I've said this before and I will keep on saying it. Maybe you shouldn't drink. Just as a consideration. Okay, be careful, Bagel. What you have missed in Revelation is Bagel is an extreme lightweight. It takes one drink for Bagel to be drunk. No matter what, one drink and Bagel is out for the count. Opinion that Bagel might have an actual alcohol intolerance and should go get it checked out, but they seem to think otherwise. I'm of the opinion that Bagel needs to go get it checked out to see if they have an actual alcohol intolerance, but they just continue to drink. Which, they're an adult. One shot, yeah, one shot, which is why I seriously believe Bagel might have an actual, like, alcohol intolerance allergy. Hmm. but the thing is, if Bagel does have an actual, like, allergy, that could come with some other bits as well. Can present in different ways, though. But it's the fact of that they get the drunk symptoms from so little that that's not normal. It's not normal that Bagel gets drunk as quickly as they do. It really isn't. Placebo or not, it's still concerning. Because if Bagel truly does have like an actual intolerance to alcohol, that could affect other stuff as well. Because it could be a balance of other things. Every allergy has a source and something else it affects. Because there's also some different types of medications that's stuff you get checked out. You don't just dismiss the weird stuff because it's weird. Stream, how you doing? That is a beautiful, beautiful pun. Amazing, amazing. Welcome to stream, how you doing today? Hold on. Said 15 times over. Oops. Maybe, but there's also the fact of you're my best friend, so I gotta give you shit about the stuff you say. I don't have the bouncy power yet. Mm-hmm. so sad. I still can't get up there. Whee! Bum bum ba dum bum ba bum ba bum. Yes, Giovanni. Giovanni. There. I got him to be super happy. See? He's super happy. Now I don't have to give a shit about him anymore. Yes, I know. Okay, Kalstein Mines, Bottomline Core, Furugara, Oxbury, Silk Threads, North Sea Pier. I wanna go treasure hunting. Okay, 85, 165. Nope. 85, 165. That's a long way up there, so we need a bus. Where am I? Frick. Okay. R. I go from hyperfixation to don't touch it to hyperfixation to don't touch it. Thank you. Versus me, who had one project and it's still sitting in a box waiting for me to just put the pieces together. Shift enter. Support bits. Thank
Support
you, Castle.
Bits. Backflip?
Nope.
Front flip?
Nope.
Cartwheel? Sit-ups?
Evil! Sit-ups are evil!
Push-ups?
For channel points!
Squats.
No.
Pull-ups.
No. I don't even have anything to do those with in my apartment. So sad. Organizing my room? Okay, so here's the thing about my apartment right now.
Organizing room.
The thing about my apartment right now is that it's clean except for the kitchen of dirty dishes, because that is a literal mountain and anytime I look at it, it gives me anxiety. So I don't touch this kitchen sink and it's bad. It is very bad, but I can't do anything about it. I'm honestly considering whether or not it's worth it to my mental health to just throw them out, except for like my pots and stuff, and just buy new ones. Because they're very cheap plastic dishes that I got from Walmart, so... Okay, so I need this one. Thanks, Alex. You can't just say my name and then run away! Okay, cute.
Wash dishes?
No! Fuck the dishes. 85, 165. Okay, so we're going R.
What if I pay you $5 to wash dishes, thoughtful face?
Dishes are still evil. So, the thing is that when most of your IRL friends are friends you made in group therapy, all of us are fucking going through it right now, and we're all burnt out as fuck from college. So, some people had family stuff go down over the weekend, some people just had a depressive episode hit them, some people are just like, I can't do anything but the blah school.
I'll come over and wash your dishes then.
Yeah. Dishes are not fun. In the slightest.
Lol, but do your best. Had to show some love and support to the adorable human. Have a good rest of your stream.
Thanks, Castle. You too. Thanks for all the bits. I live in an apartment! What makes you think I have a pressure washer? Poke said I just need to toss him in the shower, but eh. Sweetie, I genuinely think you might want to go to the doctor about this, because, buddy, your alcohol intolerance is ridiculously low, and it could have other effects on your life. So, like, as awkward as it would be to go to the doctor and say, I get drunk way too easily, you might need to do that. Diego. Oh, blueprints! Sawmill upgrade, fuck yeah! Maple plank and aluminum ingots. Let's go. Okay. Fall, winter, early. Two pumpkins, dino, and two eggs. Spring, link hat. Peep, almost finished mushroom bag. Unfinished pogrits, mushroom bag, frogs, luma, and cat. Amazing, Diggs. Amazing. I do not always ignore Diggs. It's an accident. I love Diggs. Diggs is amazing. I would never ignore them. Hello? Okay. So. Okay. Well, first things first. Push-ups. Those points better have been taken out of Bagel's balance. Don't let Bagel refund those points. Huh. Hate them so much. So goddamn much. Freak your push-ups. Camera. Chair. Push-ups so much. Huh? What do you mean with 2 feet? Thank you. handstand push-ups would be cool, but again, yeah, have to be able to do a handstand. Poke, your Russian mobster works for an airport. Muffins are always good.
Huh.
running low on seeds again. You need to come ask for food!
A hob? A hob? A hob?
Okay, Nord Sea. Is that where I'm at? Talk to Larry. This isn't Nord Sea. This is the other fucking one. Whatever this place is. Lot seeds, that's all there is to this place. Yep. Okay. Okay, that's Nordweiler. I need Nord Sea Pier. Okay, ooh, there's a blueprint chest. It's so cold here. Muffin is it, Diggs? Banana chocolate chip. Hello? Yes! Quit flying away! Fuck off with your lunch, Giovanni. You guys are the most difficult ones to feed. You guys know that, right? So annoying. Like, I love them, but I just want my mushroom, son. I just want my mushroom, son. Please and thank you. How the hell do I get up there? Ooh, wait, hold on. Rope. Yes! Blueprint, blueprint! Chicken coop upgrades, let's go! Why is your door locked? Sir! Just fine. Hello? That's everything here. Hi, Grandpa Onion. Okay. This is so sad, Poke. So sad. Not the pepperoni roll. Okay, can't upgrade the chicken coop yet. Okay, ash planks. No more muffin, this is so sad. Goodbye. Dark.
Oh.
five mushrooms. Nice. Bum 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 bum. Hey, Michette, how you doing? This is the place where I need my yeet power. Been here. Forgot about that. I'm doing good. Kind of vibing. Actually, probably gonna be wrapping up stream soon. Don't listen to Poke. Don't listen to Poke. Mans doesn't even work. He doesn't even have money into his name. Mans doesn't even have a proper bank account. Ha! Built from paying my rent and my bills. I literally haven't been able to do anything to make my credit score bad. Mm-hmm. Okay. There's still so much more food. Sunday outfit. There's a lot of fish I got left to find. Ah! Actually, no, I don't have that many fish left. I've got 9 fish left. And these stupid figurines! Tuna. Bus. I think I'm gonna go do the silver dragon, and that's where I'll call stream. Giovanni, I hate you. Not what I meant to do. Oh, that's terrible. You guys are mean. You bully me. You're so funny, making fun of the way I talk. All right, gotta go up to Summer's house. Bonk. Big bunkus. Oops. Whee! Whack it's bonkus. Goodbye, snake. Bum bum ba da bum ba da da da. Okay, I wanna go this way, so we're just gonna fucking Kona. I'm coming, Giovanni. Sandwich walk. Sleep. Sandwich walk. Nice. Pants. I was gonna end stream after I did the dragon. Oops. I know there's a sheep here, but the sheep stalls are so fucking expensive. What's a sous vide? I don't know what that is.
Oh.
Excuse me, sheeps. Garlic bread. I have no idea what that is at all. Taking the sheep's pants, but I'm not feeding it because it's too expensive to put another one on the boat. I know, Uncle Froggo, I'm working on it, I'm working on it. Thank you. Diggs so mean. Diggs is so mean to me. Right. I gotta decorate their place. I gotta improve Gustav's. Yes, Giovanni. You're in the wrong chat, Diggs! Diggs, you're in the wrong chat! I don't think Diggs knows! confused, Diggs. Tuna, and then stream will be done. Just doing the tuna. Just the tuna. Oh, dang it. That didn't work. We're wrapping up stream. What? This game is amazing. I love it so much. I love this game so much. It's adorable. We're at 40% at 14 hours. Let's fucking go. Let's get some music going. Oh, I'm tired. Thank you everybody so much for hanging out with me today. I had a bunch of fun playing Spiritfarer as always because it is a game now that is near and dear to my heart. Love you guys so much. I should be streaming tomorrow. Probably will be on Questcraft. If I'm not, then I might be working on some papers and stuff for my finals. So, love you guys so much, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Let's raid Jess. Since everybody's already talking with Jess, let's just head over to Jess and show some fucking love. Okay, let's flash raid Jessica, L-I-U-U.
Circuit board to brain, with two hearts collecting change.
One big human heart, gently people. Bum, 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 bum.
You can't win me, I can't repeat.
Love you guys so much, sending the raid in 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, love ya, see ya! Goodbye! Go be amazing! And to anyone watching the VOD, love you guys too, see ya!